this one should be out detecting already. Was planning to hit a field today, but as you can see behind me, Mother Nature decided to dump about 10 centimeters of snow yesterday evening, and yeah, just didn't go. I mean, I went out, it was really thick, and yeah, so that was out of the question. Yeah, now I'm just checking the campsite spot. I'm walking to there actually, and see if in the forest the snow is not so thick. I hope not, because like I said, this is the first time in a couple of months that I've been able to go out and detect, and I still have two more days, and then I have to go back and back to work and do other stuff. So I hope I still can still detect one of these 2 days, but we'll have to see and watch. I mean, it is falling now, it's like 4 degrees, but like I said, there's 10 centimeters of snow, so it's not going anywhere fast. So just gonna see how it goes. Wish me luck. Oh, be going out for 10 minutes, found the 10 euro cents, and now I have the rim of another coin, I think. It's right there at my finger. It looks like a dime. It is a dime from the 70s or 80s. The light is a bit reflecting in the snow, so you can't see it so well, but it's a 10 cent from the 70s. Not so bad. It's not going too bad through the snow, actually. Picking up a lot of signals, but a lot of iron here in this part, so yeah, pretty nice. On to next. Okay, next signal. I'm just there's where I found the dime, and now I'm over here. And looks like a little heart. And that is what it is. Heart with initials. Don't know if it's silver or not. I mean, it's ringing a bit low, so I don't think it's silver, but I have to clean it up, but at least it's something again. Nice little heart. On to the next. Another hole. That is where I dug a can. And next to it was a lower signal, but here. Should be a part of the can also, but it's not. Some sort of coin or something. Oh shit, the snow is falling from the trees right into my neck. Oh, that's cold. Back to the coin. Yeah, the lighting is horrible here in this place. Don't know if you can't see it. Looks like 2 euros actually. That's exactly what it is, 2 euros. It's not so bad. If every signal was one of these, I would be a millionaire. On to next. Oh guys, I'm walking back home. It is was a quite hard day, I must say. I found some stuff, all modern, the best things you already saw. Yeah, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do tomorrow. I want to go to the field really bad, but I fear it's a bit pointless, but yeah, I mean it's now 4 or 5 degrees, so I mean it's just a couple of centimeters. If I lose like 3 or 4 centimeters of the snow, then it's all good, but at the moment it's really tough. So yeah, thanks for watching, and see you the next time, hopefully without snow.